Harry in the fucking house. This is an honor, because Chris has finally let me drive some cars, not in real life. You will see why not here. I am Donald Trump's private driver and I will say as Trump, I am the best driver in the state. Like Donald, I love trucks. They are big and scary as shit. You may wonder why I work for Donald Trump. Well, that was a big lie. I am really Slinsky Jetski's private driver, hired by Mr. Ogaland, Mr. Electron aka Alien Hunters. Like in another film here on Clown Gaming, I am not going to talk the entire time off the film. That would be boring. For me and you, and also for the asshole who is typing this text I am reading. You may wonder why the clown is not talking by himself. Well, that I don't know, but I bet it's because he have not spoken English that often on films. He like en Norwegian a lot better. And if I am saying a word wrong, don't blame me, blame the bastards who is writing this shit. Holy Mother of Jesus Christ Almighty, I hope the driver was dead before the crash. Oh wait, I am the driver. After being reported for drive like this, I was offered a job at Secret Service. I wonder how I survived all this. I am glad I sat in the trunk.
I'm the best pal the Duke boys ever had. I'm thunder on the highway looking bad, bad, bad. I'm a knight, like the kind of shining armor with my polished body.
People, relax. This is a staged scene. Those cars over there are empty. I hope. The message with this video is that high speed can kill. If it don't kill, then you are just lucky. You are either unlucky clown or lucky clown, you choose.
Take a look back there. Sirens blowing, red lights flashing everywhere. We'll cross the field and we'll be running free. They'll lead us with confidence.
This reminds me, this is my holiday trip last year, when my GPS had some glitches.
I'm a hero, and that's how I'll make you feel, when you're riding shotgun with me, and the law is at your heels. I'm glory bound, but when the chase is done, I'll take off through the mountains and have fun, fun.
And people, the parking brake is useful too. Use it, or the car will leave you, and then I mean leave. It's a little bit sad, because that truck was brand new.
Buckle up and I'll show you what I'm doing.
Rest in pieces.
Sirens blowing, red lights flashing everywhere. I'll jump up on the wheel and run it free. And they'll go swimming and come from me. The gentleman.
This is why I am never on theme parks anymore.
Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again.
Alright folks, this clip is soon over. I say like Willie Nelson, I just can't wait to get on the road again, making clips with my friends. Only that he says making music with my friends. No, he do not make music with my friends. But I want to welcome you to watch more videos here on Clown Gaming. There will be more videos from PC Gaming from now on. Add the clown on Steam as well, under the name Clown Gaming trademark, in one whole piece. Have a good day, good night and good afternoon.